If you use the contour toolpath in Mastercam to deburr or chamfer a part, you're pretty used to the workflow of having to manually trim the length of your contour in the lead in, lead out page to avoid adjacent part surfaces. That workflow is a thing of the past using Mastercam Deburr. Mastercam Deburr is aware of your solid body and will compensate the toolpath to avoid all collisions automatically. Let me show you what I mean. If I create a contour toolpath on these two edges, again, shift clicking to select the whole tangent loop, select a chamfer mill, and let's say we're gonna put a 10,000th chamfer on this part, generate. As I backplot through this motion just to make sure it's safe, I can see it is very much not safe. We're colliding with the part on our first try. I'm now forced to go back into the interface and shorten up this pass, let's say 50,000ths. And as I backplot again, I think right off the bat, that is maybe still too short. Yep, we're still colliding. Again, come in here, shorten it again. And this time I'll make my lead motion smaller too, just to be extra safe. So as I backplot through here, while we're nice and safe, I might find that, hey, I am not exactly getting right up against that part. So as we can see, I could maybe get a little more out of that toolpath, but it just depends on how much time I want to spend. Now, if I go into the deburr toolpath and do that same thing, chamfer mill, select the solid body, and user define those same two edges, there is an additional piece of control on the tool axis control page. Here, I have a clearances window where I can say, I want to be right up against this part. So each component of our tool is individually adjustable to see just how close we want to get, as well as I have control over what area of our tool I want to drive up against this part. So straight out of this toolpath, we can see the result is even better. We are now getting within 2/1000ths of this boss, deburring every last piece of this face and maintaining safety. We're never colliding with that boss. This part is essentially a finished part at this point. Now there's 30 plus contours on this that we could either manually trim using contour or rely on Mastercam Deburr's collision awareness to automatically trim for us. Using Mastercam Deburr, we can finish this part safely and quickly, knowing we're gonna have a good finished part at the end. If you wanna learn more about Mastercam Deburr, go to mastercam.com.